Have you all had breakfast? Does this feel the same? Good morning. Namaskar to one and all. And it is indeed a matter of great privilege, a great honor for me to be here, and especially to be here in an institution with which I am emotionally involved. In fact, when I first got a call from this institution about a week back, requesting us to be a part of the budget of 2016, and the budget started rising. Among you. And I also see not just the doctor, but very good and better human beings. And there is a misconception today, and also a perception about the doctor. I'm sure this generation is going to change that. Today people think, because if you're walking into your corporate hospital, you are going to get another heart attack. But that is not true. I remember just 2 weeks back, because my driver is here, Muttar, his wife was admitted here in Seattle Hospital. Just for the reason that he was getting the best medical care here and totally free of cost, which actually is not after my bottom of the heart, I'd like to thank my founder and also the chairman of Shala Group, Shala Khan, and the one and only SRK. My entire school point is today the SRK point. Then I just went to the airport, I found he was not quite a single talking about some of the SRK. And it is good he is not here, because in his presence I would have been probably talking like this or that thing, because I would have been feeling nice. And he has a child statement. So what brought me here today is what has been at the screen here, the little screen. Can you all see that?
Like all the business, but he's a very real.
renowned doctor, Dr. Ahmed. And he was there and he was the first to come to the hospital and he has seen the and he has experienced agony, he has seen the trauma, he has seen the pain of the members of the family. And not only just the member of the family, but the entire country joined us in our pain, in our trauma. It's really gave us a lot of stress. And for almost about 6 months, we were totally shattered. We didn't know what to do. I have to pass on to the family family. My wife's condition was like, to get in line, what else is losing a 16-year-old son? What would be the condition like? But, you know, that God Almighty is here, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. He has given us a lot of strength and He gave us the courage. And so we got a fine, you know, message from Him. And then,
Those words are not very many, but it is very. But those words that he said, those